New tonight, a 22-year-old man has died after a shooting inside of a nightclub in Seattle's SODO neighborhood. Seattle police say it happened around 3 yesterday morning on First Avenue South. The victim later died at the hospital. Police say the suspect or suspects left that nightclub before police got there. No arrests have been made. Investigators are also looking into what led up to the shooting.